In this video, we're going to be covering perimeter problems. The perimeter of a rectangle is defined in mathematical terms as 2 times the length plus 2 times the width equals the perimeter. Here's the tip that will help you solve these problems in a much more simplified way. Solve the perimeter problem for a variable and substitute it in the area equation. This will make the problem look a lot easier to solve. Let's look at example 1. The area of a rectangle is 54 meters squared. So the area equals 54. The perimeter is 30 meters. So this plus this plus this plus this equal 30. We know that area is length times width. So let's define length and width by x and y. Now that we have defined the length and the width as x and y, we can now write the two equations for both the perimeter and the area as two separate equations with the same variables. The length, or x times y, the width, would be 54, so the area equals x times y, and the perimeter, or 30, equals 2 times the length plus 2 times the width. Now that we have the whole problem in terms of x and y, we have two variables and two equations. So now we can substitute one into the other. But because of the helpful hint, let's solve for y in the second equation, or the perimeter equation, and substitute into the area equation. By dividing everything by 2, we could get y by itself with nothing, no factors attached to it. So we get 15 is equal to x plus y. Now, if I subtract x from both sides, I get y is equal to 15 minus x. If I take this, I now have everything in terms of y, so I can plug that back up into the area problem for y, and everything will be in terms of x now. So now I have 54 is equal to 15x minus x squared. Setting everything equal to 0 and factoring, I get add x squared, subtract 15x from both sides, and I get x squared minus 15x plus 54 is equal to 0. Factoring, I get x minus 9 and x minus 6. Setting my factors equal to 0, I get x is equal to 9 and x is equal to 6. So the dimensions of my rectangle are 6 meters by 9 meters. In example 2, the perimeter of a rectangle is 22 inches. If this is x and this is y, I know that I can rewrite the perimeter as 2x plus 2y is equal to 22 inches. That's the perimeter. If the area of the rectangle is 24, that would be x times y equals 24 inches squared. What are the dimensions? Once again, I'm going to solve for y in the perimeter problem. I do this by dividing by 2 to get all the factors away from y. So now I have x plus y is equal to 11. Now I subtract x from both sides, and I get y is equal to 11 minus x. Now that I've isolated or solved for y, I can plug that back into the area equation. So instead of y here, I'm going to plug in 11 minus x. So x times 11 minus x is equal to 24. Distributing my x, I get 11x minus x squared equals 24. Now I need to set it equal to 0 and factor. Add x squared to both sides, because I really like my x squared term to be positive. Subtract 11x from both sides, and I get x squared minus 11x plus 24 is equal to 0. Factoring, I get x minus 8, x minus 3 equals 0. So setting my factors equal to 0, I get x is equal to 8 and x is equal to 3. So the dimensions on my original rectangle are 3 inches and 8 inches.